Hey everybody, IgosLuigi here and welcome back to some awesome Pokemon World Online. Today we're going to take on the 5th gym leader in the Johto region. That is right, we're taking on Chuck. Now you can talk to Gym Tips, but he has nothing useful to say whatsoever. So let's go on straight in there. And now I'm using my Arcanine, even though this is a fighting type gym. My Pidgeot would be the best choice for this one, but I want to get my Arcanine ready for the 6th gym, because in order to get to the 6th gym, in order to actually face the actual 6th gym, rather should I point out, we need to actually take on and defeat the 5th gym. So this will be pretty awesome. Ah well, Black Belt Regine. Let's take on you, Regine. Or shall I call you Eugene for short? Brawns, not brains, will win the fight any. No, I think brains always beats bronze. Okay, you may have muscles, but you ain't got jack shit against my Pokemon. So already I'm going to use Flamethrower. It's a powerful fire type move that I have on my party. Doesn't do the amount of damage I want to. I got 2 hits. Wow, and he's used Wake Up Slap. What a bitch slap. Kwa-choo! And I got my membership as well, so this is pretty hectic. Because I only have a 1 month membership. I usually get about 90 days, so it's about 3 months. I should have said 3 months, but I'm just saying it this way. Now, I haven't actually been in this gym quite a while, but it's a basic standard gym. Does look a bit wonky where you gotta walk around, but that's okay. It's not the worst layout gym. Can you see that tagging? Okay. I really don't care, mate. I just want to defeat you. So yeah, it's been a while since I actually faced this gym. I did do a complete series of facing each of the gym leaders. But this is sort of much more better because it gets you an in-depth of my team's abilities in battle. So I'm going to go ahead and use another Flamethrower, and that actually knocks out this Pokemon. I'm level 65. This is pretty good. I'm hoping to get to level 67 by the end of today's episode. If I can just get to like 67, that makes me in like the okay area. Because I know after this gym, the gym leader is going to get much more tougher. And a lot of people say, oh, it's not that bad. It depends, because the steel type for me on my main account was the difficult one. Even though when I done the recording for the Johto gym leaders, for that side project I was doing, I had to do it in my 5th turn, and it was really annoying. And my Arcanine did not make it, but it got to level 66, so that's pretty good. I'm going to set up my Pidgeot, hopefully get it a few more levels. My Butterfree as well is not looking that bad, but you know, my Butterfree does need it. But at the moment I'm just using my Pidgeot. Air Slash, okay, this is a move that I actually do want. Now on my Pidgeot I have Quick Attack still, but I'm actually going to go over here and just check out the power on it. Like, the power is 40, the Roost just recovers the HP, so I'm definitely keeping that. Mirror Move is a good move if I want to steal that opponent's attack, so I really want to keep that. But this attack here, like Quick Attack, do I really want to get rid of that? It is a normal, but at the same time I have no use for it. Air Slash is much more powerful. So I am going to forget Quick Attack. Even though people might say it's a bad choice, it's my team, I lay out the hell I want, okay? And I think I've done a pretty amazing choice. Probably not, because oh, honestly, I might have just fucked myself so hard. So yeah, let's take on this trainer. Okay. I can't switch! Damn you! I forgot to have my Pokemon. I'm an asshole. But I can still use my Gyarados. Yay, this is going to be fun. I've got to get rid of Hydro Pump. It's the worst water type move. I regret teaching it to my actual Pokemon. I've got Dragon Rage again. That's not really a good move. Hyper Beam. I could have sworn... No, I'm figuring out another Pokemon game. I'm so sorry. I'm figuring out Pokemon Revolution Online here, and I'll just come back on here and I see my Gyarados. It's just flomped out like a used condom. It's that bad. It's terrible. So goodbye, Mankey. You could have been so much good to me if you weren't such a stupid little bastard. Okay, Primate. Well, he's actually up to this game. We'll use Hydro Pump. It will not lay attack on it. Oh wow, Hydro Pump actually hit. It's so weak! It should have won, should it by now? Oh, you know, a hyper beam. Yes, just kill it while I can. And my Gyarados is nearly out of there. Fucking hell. Come on, Gyarados. You can do much more better than that. I believe in you. Okay, pretty much. Nope, you're fucked now. There's no way you're going to survive that. I am so sorry, but I saw that coming from a mile away. Just adjust my headphones. Butterfree. Well, let's hope we can get you at least to level 59 at least. Probably not, but that's a bug type move. Psycho Beam? Yay? Oh god, punishment on me. How dare you? It's super effective, but it still didn't do that much damage. It hits itself and I clutch it. That's what I'm talking about, ladies and gentlemen. That's how you end a battle, to end all battles. And I have now got to level 59, so that's pretty good in my department. Now, unfortunately, I don't want to continue right about now, because most of my team is pretty much flat out. And there's another trainer. Wow. He has a shiny Ponyta. Wow. Good for him. Good for him. That's not Nurse Joy, but let's talk to you anyway, stranger. Don't worry, I take good care of your Pokemon. It only takes a few seconds. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah. All right. They've actually updated the Pokebox system, so this will be pretty interesting. I have two Dudros there. You know, I was on a session of, what would be the best? I got my Nidoqueen there. My Nidoqueen looks awesome. I'm the Miz, and that's my best Nidorina. Like, look at that. I can get an erection just looking at it. Let's go through. This was the other Gyarados that we caught, and believe it or not, it's pretty bad. 3, 21, 17, 10. Compared to our one, it does look better, but it's not overall best. The HP is what worries me the most. It has alright better on the other stats, but I just believe it could be better elsewhere. So for now, probably not the best choice to do it. You can set up active box, so I'm guessing that means, like, if you want to set, like, your Pokemon to go elsewhere and into another box, you could do it that way, but I see no point. It's pretty stupid if you look at it like that. So let's go out of here. Now we've got full hail Pokemon. Can't speak today, and we're not going back to that place. Hell no. You can't talk to the security guard. He's just, like, you know, standing around doing absolutely nothing. But let's go and continue. We defeated three trainers. There should be like another three and then the boss. That'd be pretty good. So we've got another black belt. Let's take on him. I'm guessing we might get a level 70 if we're lucky. Me and Hitmonchan have a lifetime of skill building and teamwork behind us. Don't you just love fighting her Pokemon? Well, no, because they have so many weaknesses. It's unbelievable. Because pretty much they were good in Gen 1, but then as soon as you've realized it was weak, you could beat it with a Pidgey, they pretty much just lost it. It makes Magikarp look much more reliable on your team. It honestly does. I'm not saying that as bullshit. I'm used Fire Burst. That feels weak on my department. Yeah, Fire Burst is much more. No, okay, it's not powerful. My powerful type move is Flamethrower. Holy shit, I did not know that. Oh god, I used the wrong one! Oh god, Flame Wheel! Oh god, this is so bad. And I actually do win it. Blimey. Anyway, it's a good thing that I know what I'm doing, ladies and gentlemen. Or this could be a really, really bad turn of events. Oh god. Alright, let's see what you got, bitch. Yeah, that's right, I called you a bitch. With the exception of Regine, we members of the gym know what strategy and thinking is important in a fight. Brains before bronze, I say. Bros before chicks. Yeah! Same metaphor, but I'm just using a different concept. Hitmonlee. Wow, the other one had a Hitmonchan without a Hitmonlee. I guess the other one's gonna have Hitmontop. Huh? Huh? Okay, I'll just leave that with you guys, okay? Let that thing sink into your head. That was a good pun in my department, okay? I knew what I was saying. Oh god, I'm nearly dead. But luckily, I fucked you again. Oh yeah. I am that good at this game. Thank you for winning. Thank you for being a bitch. Alright, do I have any potions? I hope so. No, I don't. Well, I don't even stock up on jack shit. Well, they haven't updated Hoenn yet. I'm not surprised. It's going to take about a month or two before they actually get round to it. That's if they do it. I bet it's just there to piss a load of people off. I bet you that was just a fucking April Fool's prank. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, they released an update on April Fool's. So it's no surprise that you come round to it and it's just Hoenn. You're like, that's an April Fool's joke. It's going to go after April. I just know it. Unless they're that lazy to update the game, but I'm pretty sure now that's just a hoax. It's just, there's no Hoenn. I don't know. I honestly believe it's probably a hoax in my eyes, but I might be wrong about pretty much most things lately. So it could go both ways. We could get an awesome Hoenn map, or we could just get Seven Islands. It really depends. So Black Belt Veneron, let's see what you have to offer, bitch. You done well to get this far, but it won't be easy. Never will Chuck Norris. Well, Chuck Norris is the gym leader. I never saw that coming. Nope, they did not say about it in the Nintendo magazine. Huh, they lied to me. How dare they? Wow, he has a water type. Okay. Crunch. Thank God I kept that move. Do not you dare use a water type move on me, bitch. I have to get flinch. Flinch, 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 flinch. No! Just get flinched. I want you flinched. Makes it much more easier on me once you're flinched. Oh well, he's dead anyway. Oh! Oh! No! We're going through the mist stage. I take the hit, but I got it. Oh god, it was going backwards and forwards with the missing. Oh god, breathe my. I can do this! Flamethrower for the win. Oh guys, you swagger! I don't have the moves! I don't have the moves! I'm not worthy! Oh god! Why is my moves missing? This is impossible! 100% accuracy! That's bullshit! I call hacks! Oh god, Scrinch! Kill him! Kill him! I am actually stunned right about now. Thank God you used Screech. That's fucking bullshit. 100% my ass. You might as well just fuck me up with a bug, like a bedpole or some shit like that. Wow, he's got another primate. For fuck's sake. This one's not a walk in the park. Oh my god. Well, I'm level 68. That's impressive, okay? Yeah. I'm gonna use Butterfree actually. I have no idea why, but I think Butterfree at this point is pretty much needs the boost. So I'm actually going to go on to my Butterfree. And looking at the power situation, Bug Buzz is my most powerful one. So I'm going to go ahead and use Bug Buzz! Buzz, buzz, buzz! And it does nothing. It's ineffective. Oh god. I have a text message, but luckily I'm multitasking. Bit of a late reply there, mate, but don't worry. Now I'm back and I'm using Psychic Beam. Yes! I've updated my last response. I'm now using Skype on my mobile. So now my mobile is on silent. So when I get a call, all it's going to go zzzz, zzzz, and won't interfere this video. All you hear is zzzz, zzzz. I pretty much improved the situation from last time. It's pretty impressive. The Poliwag is like a fucking giant. But not to worry, I have a bug type move, Bug Buzz. And it's non effective. What a surprise! Bug type moves are pretty much shit. Anyone who has a. Why did they do a mega fucking bee drill? Bug type moves are the fucking worst. Like Digimon, bug type cards are like basically wiping your own ass with. But they're that bad. Not even Weevil could use a combo. And he has a Steel or Calcos on his side. Okay, now I'm throwing Yu-Gi-Oh metaphors into this video now. Blimey. I have no idea what the world's coming to. But Venusaur's actually got a purpose, everybody. It took us 57 episodes, but he's finally got a comeback. Thank God. Oh wow, what should I use? I'll use Grass Knot. Oh my God, it actually done something for once. Well done, you piece of shit. Fuck me. Well, there we go. That's the trainer gone. Now we get to heal our Pokemon one more time. Third time's the charm, that's what I say. And then we get to face on our ultimate task of defeating Chuck Norris. Yes, we finally get to put it to that fucking asshole. And I literally mean I'm gonna plow his asshole tonight. So let me heal my Pokemon and let's head on our way. Yay, it's about fucking time. I'm not playing, am I? Took us long episodes to get here, but we finally got 5 gym badges. And look at me, I'm already confident. I know what's going to happen. I'm going to go in there. I'm going to use the Karate Kid style for Mr. Miyagi. I'm going to knock Chuck Norris to the ground. Hello, Chuck Norris. You want to see my little Pokemon? Well, fuck you, man. You're about to get stomped on. You come this far, young one. Let me tell you, I'm tough. My Pokemon will crush stones and shatter bones. I am Chuck Norris, so watch this. Ooh, yeah! Scared now, are you? What? It has nothing to do with Pokemon? That's true. Come on, we shall battle. So he pretty much showed his Kung Fu styles and he didn't know that we didn't want to battle. Chuck Norris put on weight. Who knew? Well, being out of film business would do that to you. So let's go in and take this Pokemon down with one shot. Yes, I'm One Puncho Man. I'm the greatest. Huh. Touché, but I am fast. Oh shit. Oh, this is the ultimate test. Just fucking knocked him out, didn't I? I'll just Mike Tyson his ass. What? Fighting type Pokemon? Bullshit. Kickboxing. Well, use Flamethrower. It's the only power type move I got, and he's in reversal. Oh! I'm Hulk Hogan now! Oh, she hanged on. You motherfucker. Go fuck yourself. You bitch. Well, it's time to use my... Wait, do I want to use Pidgeotto? I'm going to use Butterfree, because why not? It's reliable after all. It's a Bug-type Pokemon. Well, technically it's Psychic, so Butterfree's the only exception out of the whole entire Bug collection that's actually reliable on a team. It has two purposes. The other side is being a stupid bug, but the other side is having psychic powers. So pretty much, Ash, you releasing your Butterfree was the worst mistake you ever did. Like giving up your chance to fuck all those girl companions that you had on your team. You fucked up, mate. You could have got laid a lot of times. But let's move on. And let's take out this one. Oh, my fucking Arcanine would have been great against this stupid Bellaroom, whatever his name is. God damn it. Oh well. Psychic Beam it is. Hopefully if I do manage to knock this one out, I could be level 62, but you know, that's never gonna happen to me, is it? But Pidgeot gets a comeback. I could use Venusaur, but it's not gonna do any good. So let's just use Air Slash for one last. Oh, you just got home, bitch. What does Air Slash do? Oh, 75. Well, I might deal with that. You want another Air Slash, bitch? Want another one? Huh? How does it feel? Oh shit, hold on. Level 70, Jesus Christ. Thank God I got a bird type. This will go two ways at the moment. He's still got one more Pokemon left. Jesus Christ, what's his last one? Please let it be easy. Please. And that's easy. Just use Air Slash and knock it down and touch. Because my... Oh, you're missing, are you? Don't worry, little friend. I'm about to induct you in the next solar system. And he flinched. But that causes flinch? I didn't even know that. I just fucking whooped his ass. And I got loads of Poké Dollars as well. I'm in the money, bitches. Oh, God. I got the Storm Badge. Huh? Who? I lost. What about that? You're worthy of the Storm Badge. Hoo-yah! Well, that's all we got time for today, folks. We defeated Chuck Norris. Well, mostly I did. You guys just watched. But look at that. We now have 5 gym badges in the Johto region. Next time we'll be taking on the 6th gym. And hopefully taking on the lighthouse. And then it will just be on the road to the 7th gym. Then the 8th gym after that one. And then we got empty silver and all that other bullshit quests to do. That's right, we still got more to go. We still got to face Mewtwo and all that other baloney nonsense. Dragon Den and all that. We got loads of things to do. But until then, sayonara and bye-bye.